Right now, we're here in the opening of Kurimi in Ayala Malls Feliz at fifth level of cinema ng Ayala Malls Feliz. And Cassandra with us here. So, say hi! Ayan. So, anong masasabi nyo now that you have your own business? With Kurimi.
Sobrang saya namin kasi first and foremost, milk tea lover kasi ako. So I'm so happy na nag-venture kami ng business which we love, which is Kurimi. Tapos mas masarap, parang mas sobrang sarap pa niya, like from other milk teas, walang bayad. Kaya sobrang happy kami na na-open namin ito na business.
Right, yeah. So being a basketball player, how do you find it? Is it a different one together with your hindi hobby chef?
Ano
ko sana
ito,
passion
career
niya din.
Yung pagbabasketball, diba? Ano naman, okay naman. Dito nung asawa ko yun. Siya nang pangalan sa akin lahat. Madali lang itong transition. Nandiyan naman yung mga host namin.
In transitioning from, di ba, bago lang kayo kasal, no? So, ano yung mga pagkakasal?
Kasi kasi, makakasal lang namin. Siyempre, gusto namin stable yung future namin. First place. And then, yun nga, si Richie kasi, parang mentor na niya. So, nag-open ako siya sa amin na parang, if gusto nyo, mag-multi business, kaya-kaya naman namin kasi okay naman yung franchise nila. E di, ayun, parang nag-venture na din kami and at the same time kasi alam naman natin yung basketball hindi forever, magiging flight attendant hindi rin forever. So, mas mabuti na na may negosyo kami. And hopefully naman, plano namin mag-open ng maraming branches.
Wow! So, saan ang susunod na inaasahan natin?
Wala pa. Pero hopefully maka-open din kami sa mga hometowns namin, which is in Cebu and which is in Ormoc.
Yeah, Ormoc and Cebu.
From what part of Cebu are you?
Sa city po, Guadalupe.
Guadalupe and Ormoc from
Ormoc.
Ormoc later.
Pero ano, American na yun, no? Pati yung ano, picture mo.
American.
Yeah. So, batiin natin lahat ang mga taga Inspire Life, ang Inspire Life Global TV, and invite them to come over here in your new venture franchise.
Thank you.
Hi po everyone. Yes, punta po kayo dito sa Kurimi Milk Tea Bar 2D.